Today we're going to space.
We're in Texas.
Fun? I'm scared.
There's Houston behind us.
Stretch, stretch, stretch.
We're in Texas.
Drive friendly, the Texas way.
So loud.
Oh, Sammy's pissed.
Oh.
He's like, turn that down.
You tell him, Sammy.
Your destination is on the left.
We're getting pretty good at it. I think we're getting pretty good at backing in this thing.
So we just made it to Houston, Texas. A buddy of mine lives here. We've been on the road for over a month now, so it's cool to see someone from home. And we're gonna go hang out with him today. But Bonnie, you look, Bonnie, you're getting bigger. Bonnie, you're just growing.
I don't know what's going on.
I guess everything really is bigger in Texas.
How do I stop growing?
Bonnie, why am I not growing? I think I'm getting shorter.
Scared.
We're on our way to Houston, Texas today, and we're gonna do some Houston stuff.
Yeah, let's go.
Where are we?
At Marcus's house.
Sammy has been here before.
Cross the street, like, and then it hits.
Yes. Nubby wants to jump in. Nubby loves water.
Oh yeah. Careful with him.
Is the
dog
coming by? Sammy, look, we got that just for you. Jump.
Nubby wants to go in that water.
Everything's bigger in Texas. That's what the termites look like. Marcus, will you say where we're going?
Pinkertons. Barbecue.
Marcus, where are we going now?
Pinkertons. For barbecue.
You got some ideas. You liking it?
That's got to be a Twitter profile.
The boys are doing so good.
When barbecue's involved, they're good.
Bonnie, tell them where we're at.
St. Arnold Brewery. Birches, summer birches, night birches. You need this whole collection.
Be fun. Be nice to my birches.
Success.
Rice.
Success. I am like so overwhelmed.
Marcus. No?
Nice.
You don't like that one?
Oh,
it's like a banana duck. You get it now? You get the metaphor?
Maybe?
Marcus, look at these.
Kind of cheesy, bro.
You seen anything? Is this about me?
No. Is that not funny?
It's pretty funny. What do you think of this? A little puffin?
Yeah. I like a little seal. It's like nubby.
Do you know who this is?
98 degrees.
Yeah, but do you know who that is right there?
Oh, Ricky Martin.
Oh, I think that's Nick Lachey, obviously. Who is this?
Nick Lachey, obviously.
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 Looks like Ricky Martin.
Obviously, I'm Nick Lachey.
Let's see your shirt. I like it. Wow. Which one do you like more?
For $55. This one.
But you're not paying for the shirt. You're paying for people to say, hey, I like your shirt.
I know, and I've gotten that a lot today.
Yeah.
But no. Can you please do a
blue stuff? I'm gonna
be in
the
video.
Are you good?
What is that? Oh, there's a video? Yeah, I'm taking it right
here. Cheese! There's Houston behind us.
That's George Jefferson.
Dance. Yeah. Hit him with a backflip. Do your impression of the Beatles.
Hi, we're the Beatles.
And we're from?
Liverpool.
Yeah, you sound just like them. Wow, is this it? Oh, so much bigger in person. Wow. How do you live in this?
I couldn't. Not for me.
Oh, you got stairs? There's a second story?
Yeah, man. Check it out.
How do you even walk up the stairs, dude?
It's a lot of walking.
I couldn't.
A lot of climbing.
It's not for me. I couldn't, man. Wow, you got, what is this? Is this a closet? Oh, you got a whole garage? Not me, man. Have you ever heard of a toy hauler? That's my style. What's this? Dude, how do you even sleep on this bed? It doesn't even, like, how do you even sleep on this bed, dude? Not for me. I couldn't do it. What, you like wash your hands like this or something? Is this?
Yeah, pretty much.
Not for me, bro. I couldn't do it. I just like, kudos to you. I couldn't. Never. Where do you poop? How do you poop in here?
Just
how do you
the
even
toilet.
Poop? Where's your black tank at, dude? Like, how do you even poop? I can't even reach. I couldn't, dude. Not for me. This isn't for me, bro. I couldn't. But good job you are. I'm super proud of you. Super stoked that you're looking like this, bro.
Doing my best.
This is Bonnie's phone. Hey Siri, call my other boy. Oh, you told her not to work for me? You excluded my voice from her?
I don't think that's how that works.
Pretty sure. Okay,
let's go.
Wow.
It's really bad.
I don't think so.
The stitching is kind of bad.
I think it's really good.
From far away, it looks really good.
I think it's really good. No? You don't like it there? 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 Far they are.
Guys, don't run that far.
Yeah, come on, boys.
Today we're going to space center. Are we in space?
Yep. Is this where they faked the moon landing?
Say,
this is the actual set they used.
We're gonna do what?
We're gonna go into a spaceship, I think.
Yeah. Ooh, get him. Ooh, kill him. They took this into space. It's made out of paper mache. Wow. You can see a little poop stain on there still.
It just looks like you're like...
What is this? A space shuttle for ants?
The Derek Zoolander Center for Kids Who Can't Read Good.
What is this?
A center for ants?
How can we be expected to teach children to learn how to read if they can't even fit inside the building?
Was this in space? 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 Whoa. Nubby would love space. Was this in space?
Was that in space?
Was this in space? Was this in space? Was this in space? Was this in space?
In all you'd never read before? Actually, what I read is the flight plan. That's what this is. It's basically how to fly the space shuttle. Well, I was an aeronautical engineer or an astronautical engineer. That was primarily the rigorous educational training.
Well, I have a bachelor's degree in marketing, so.
And I do in criminology.
So who's...
Put that together?
Astronaut.